what kind of personalities are priceless due to their nature. The one who accepts the instructions in the heart. Why Srila Prabhupada is so special among all his god brothers? Did it ever occur to you? Many of them are very scholarly. I had the good fortune of meeting some of Prabhupada's very, very advanced god brothers. And they're brilliant personalities. I was very fortunate to have a lot of mercy from them also. Brilliant personalities. But what made Srila Prabhupada stand out among all of them? Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur was surrounded by sannyasis. He gave sannyas to 27 disciples. Surrounded by all these advanced devotees. Some of them were not even sannyasi, but extremely brilliant. So brilliant that when Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur, who was known for his scholarship, and if he got stuck with some shloka, he couldn't actually remember it. This devotee, this disciple, recited that word, shloka. So brilliant. So, Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur had literally many luminaries among his disciples. But what was so special about Srila Prabhupada? Remember, Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur told about Srila Prabhupada? He is very keen to hear. He is very keen to hear. That means whatever Srila Prabhupada heard from Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur, he just accepted it wholeheartedly within his heart. And that's why we can see that Prabhupada understood Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur's teachings in a perfect way. All those scholarly disciples of Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur couldn't understand his actual mission, his actual idea, his actual objective. But Srila Prabhupada did. And that's why when Gaudiya Math practically fell apart, Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur's spirit was revived through ISKCON. ISKCON is actually the continuity of Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur's mission. He started Gaudiya Math, unfortunately Gaudiya Math fell apart. And Srila Prabhupada actually is continuing the mission. Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur came to fulfill Mahaprabhu's prediction. And what is the prediction? Every town and village all over the world. So there was a need to take the mission outside. What he could not accomplish during his time, although he sent some of his disciples out of India to England and Europe. But Srila Prabhupada actually took the mission out of India to America. And then it spread all over the world. Now, if ISKCON is not the continuity of Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Thakur's mission, then what is? If ISKCON is not the continuity of fulfillment of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's prediction, then what is? So we can see, a real disciple accepts the instructions of the spiritual master in his heart, makes it his whole life's mission. And that is why Prabhupada was so outstanding.